Welcome to the sixth video in the series on mindful meditation. I'd like to remind you that if you are interested in it, there is a playlist on mindful meditation, and you will really enjoy following the instruction step by step in sequential order. We have seen how to relax the body, the mind, the breathing, most importantly. And before we proceed into the deeper states of self-awareness and liberation, I'd like to introduce you, or for those of you who already know it, and I'm sure there are many, to remind you of the meditation on loving kindness. This is very important because if we only work on self-understanding and relaxation, that's very good. But as we release a lot of unnecessary tension and stuff from our beings, it is good that new space, we fill it with loving and conciliatory thoughts. We're still quite awake and we are aware of what should be right and wrong for us, but instead of going through conflicting situation and adversities with rage, conflict, maybe hatred, which poisons us so much, we fill this new empty space in our being with loving kindness. This meditation on metta bhavana, loving kindness or loving sympathy, is considered one of the pillars of Buddhist meditation. And it is believed that besides giving us peace of mind, it can also have benefits on our health, on our work, on our family relationships, and in many other areas of our lives. And we can see why, because if we are more kind, more gentle, more understanding towards ourselves and towards others, we are more peaceful within, and we also communicate that peace, and we get back what we put out. Okay, so we will start in a minute, but I just like to remind you that when you send to somebody or to yourself loving kindness, what you're really saying, may you be filled with loving kindness so that so much of your unnecessary tension and conflict can leave your body. And as a consequence, may you be more healthy, self-sufficient, filled with peace and understanding. May you be able to face your adversities with an equanimous mind and with clarity, therefore finding solutions. May you be independent, may you be able to look after yourself and those around you, and so forth. But all these blessings, remember, come out of the fact that we are filled with loving kindness. So let us begin this meditation. Now, you will see during the meditation that I give you some pointers, some thoughts, some inspiration. But at the end, what we are repeating really is loving, loving, loving. Okay, so let's sit and relax, or let's lie down and relax, wherever. So we start by sending loving kindness to ourselves, because if we are not filled with loving kindness, we cannot share it to others or share it with others. Okay, so let's start with ourselves. May you be filled with loving kindness. May you be at peace and may you be happy. Let's repeat. May you be filled with loving kindness. May you be at peace. May you be happy. Let's feel this blessing entering our being. Loving, loving, loving. So just visualize yourself being relaxed and at peace, and wish yourself to be filled with loving kindness. Loving, loving, loving. Breathe in, breathe out, calm your breathing, relax your body. And from time, repeat to yourself, loving, loving, loving. And see yourself filled with loving kindness. Feel this loving kindness as a light or a gentle feeling, vibration, which pervades your whole body. Loving, loving, loving. Now let us radiate this loving kindness towards our surroundings, the area or the city we live in. Let's radiate it to everybody in this area, those close to us, those far from us, those we like, we don't like, those we are indifferent to. Loving, loving, loving. Let us send this loving kindness not just to human beings in our area, but to all the animals, big and small, those that fly, those that walk on the earth, and those that crawl. Loving, loving, loving. Let us send this loving kindness now to all of our continent, to all the people in it, those we like and we don't like, and those that we are indifferent to. Let's send it to all the animals, big or small, in our continent. Let's send this loving kindness, loving, 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 also to the earth, the trees, nature in general. May it prosper, may it grow, may it be free of pollution. Let's send it to the waters and to all aquatic life. May they be free of chemicals, of pollution and unhappiness. Loving, loving, loving. Loving, loving, loving. And now let's expand this loving feeling, this gentle light, to the whole world, to all the continents, seas and oceans, to all the people of any race, of any color, of any belief, of any background. Loving, loving, loving. Feel that our world is suffused by this loving kindness and is gradually being more at peace and harmony. Feel the fresh water of the rivers, of the seas, of the oceans flowing free of any harmful substances. Feel the flowers bloom, the trees grow, breathing oxygen and being happy and satisfied. Feel the life in them. And trust that they will be feeling your loving kindness. Loving, loving, loving. And now for the final stage, let's even go beyond our world and go to our solar system, our galaxy, and all the galaxies in this universe. And let's wish to all of this life an incredible expanse and space, loving kindness. Loving, loving, loving. Because of time constraints, I'm only going through this stage fairly rapidly. But of course, you can stay in any stage as long as you feel, once you do it on your own. Breathe in, breathe out, relax your breathing, relax your thoughts. Feel yourself filled by the light of loving kindness. And feel it expanding to your surroundings, to your continent, to the world, to the galaxy. That is possible because you are filled with loving kindness. May you live filled with loving kindness. May you be healed with loving kindness. May you be happy with loving kindness.